Imagine a country full of history, wildlife, and traditions.
مرحبا بكم بعمان.
Oman's natural beauty comes from the warm-hearted people who live and care for their country.
For me as a photographer, I love Oman because the people are so nice and friendly.
Many people like to see the people come in Oman.
The local markets offer a wide variety of fresh fruits and vegetables, all grown and harvested by the locals. Open your eyes to the authentic Nizwa Livestock Market. Here you can observe the cattle auctions in their original atmosphere. Entering Matra Market, you will be dazzled by the treasures of local antique shops.
يميز هذه المنطقة تلاحم تراث مثل السوق قلعة نزوة والحصن وهذا المسجد.
And how the people live with the nature.
Go visit a Bedouin household to feel the taste of traditional lifestyle.
السياح يبونهم ناس يعني قايدين عمانيين وحاتمين مسؤولين من برا. بعد ننسق ونخدم السياح والخروج بعد علينا ما موجود عندنا من اولنا علينا الحين.
Cross the desert sands and find your oasis.
How they find a way to live, especially in the Hajar Mountains, to live there, and how they find a way to bring water everywhere.
Locals still distribute water with traditional techniques using phalange systems. Five of them are registered by UNESCO Heritage Sites.
Oman is very unique in wildlife. We are working on saving cattle.
The nature here is really so gorgeous.
سلطنة عمان تتميز بالعديد من المواقع السياحية الجميلة من بينها مسندم.
And this is why Oman is really special for me. I'm Andy Schulz, a photographer from Munich, Germany, and I really love Oman.